Sharrif Floyd, Minnesota Vikings defensive tackle. I'm here to demonstrate the technique in hand placement and extension on the offensive lineman.
Come on, get back up there.
Oh, get a couple, huh?
Oh my God.
So what I'm doing is keeping my hands tucked, shooting my hands directly in front of my eyes while maintaining pad level, being able to extend his body away from mine. I want to be able to move him left and right to shed to make a tackle.